The Bible is a book you cannot exhaust. There's enough wisdom in the Bible for the longest lifetime, which means you always want to be a learner. When you feel like you've learned it all, or you get to the place you don't want to learn and grow, that is a bad sign. Listen to this, Ecclesiastes 4:13. It says, "Better is a poor and a wise child than an old and foolish king who will no more be admonished." If you won't listen and learn from God, you'd be better off a poor child than an adult king. You know, some people do learn new things about the Bible, but then say, "I've done it this way all my life," or "I don't want to be different because of what people will think." Today, I want to encourage you to be open to God's leading. Always approach the Bible with the attitude of a learner. Let God guide you His way. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.